Oh, well, there's another game that's supposed to be here at one.
We're supposed to be on two.
We're supposed to be on two. But there is...
one here?
There's one here, too. So...
we'll go on two.
Make this court three, then. You got all confused.
Sack.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
everybody. So that's playoff time. That's the first game. Won that one.
It was all Artie's fault we won.
Thank you. So hey, Queenie. So that last thing was just for fun. Oh. Five teams the last 2 weeks not show up for their matches. And this week is playoff week, so that's even worse. Appreciate you guys all watching.
Thanks for watching. Bunch of hosers, eh? Take off. That was one of the closest matches we've had in a long time.
Yeah, well,
we either get blown out or we blow something else.
Yeah. I'm having a tough time. Putting my racket in there. There we go.
Will you stop making a racket over there?
Yeah. Just keep waiting to see you spike it over the net. I did hit a couple winners there, old man Garrett.
Did you not see it?
Are you not entertained? So if you guys don't know pickleball, you can't be right at the net.
Out of the kitchen. You can't go in the
gotta stay out of the kitchen. Yeah. Or it's actually called the non-serve ball. It's a three-letter acronym. Yeah, non-serve volley line or something like that. Kudos on the court spritz, because that really helped tonight. I felt good. The court grip stuff worked really well tonight. Sometimes I do one shoe, but the other shoe. But tonight I decided to do both.
You were magical.
All right, well, thanks for everybody for watching. I'm gonna
shut her down.